What's going on, guys? The Jekyll's back. And we got some more Doom Eternal. Why am I going down? Hopefully, audio is better. If not, please let me know down below, and I'll try to fix it next one. I just kind of made that sound like that was the end of the video. Ripatorium. Okay. So. Oh. Demon prison. How do you affect demons without dying or permanently losing inventory, such as ammo or side? New encounters unlock these predictions in the campaign. Exit the portal when finished. Guess I'm confused where the portal is. Oh. Okay, I could tell it was a little loud, so I'm gonna try and fix it real quick. Down below. Wait, why is this unlocked? Predator suit points. Purchase predator suit perks. Enter abilities or unlock new abilities. Okay. Predator suit tutorial. Environment. Okay. Red suit. I'll go with the faster swings. Okay. Oh, do I have an? I don't have another. Runes, arsenal. Do I have enough? Disappeared. I keep getting my games mixed up. Am I going up? I think so. And I just stairs. Click. Into the portal. Where am I going? Cultist base. Glory kill for health. Okay. Towards the pursuit point, a sentinel battery. Ooh. Okay. Any secrets over here? No? Okay. So there's that. Okay. One, two. All right. Come on this way. Jump, jump. Oh crap! I almost butchered that. Secret. I got a toy. Wait, can I? I'm not gonna risk it. What the hell is going on the other side of this door? Wait, 66. Excluding player DMG. That was brutal. Wait.
The Hell Priest is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
What the? Okay then, that's a big demon. So, challenges. Acquire one sentinel crystal. So there's one somewhere. A destroy and arachnid turret. Okay. Anything? Don't need that. There's the battery. I came from there. I didn't come from there. how it's going. Sentinel battery acquired. I can't believe that freaking scared me. Son of a bitch. Extra life.
Strong enough to survive this cursed citadel.
Personnel, please be advised.
Damn it. Probably missed a secret by not doing that. Oh. What happens if I shoot this? To know. But I do this. Thank you, Bis. Has to be the way to unlock that. And there's that. Which is the coolest key. Ooh, I almost walked off. Kidding me. Oh, that's probably how I get that one. Giant bridge. Probably die if I try to jump on it. So I'm not gonna do that. Okay. Buttons. I apparently got a secret without trying. Okay, anything other than the light? One, two. Okay. That's not how this works. That's not how this works. There you are, ugly. Quickly destroy. Okay. That could have been bad. Like, really, really bad. Somewhere. No. Damn it. Okay. So we clamp onto the wall. Jump to here. Ah, damn it. What? How did I not see that? Rocket this. Except apparently I am. Gosh. Standing still. Doing first. Health. It's a big kit, so I shouldn't use it yet. Where's this go? Whoop. Quickly. Yeah, I do have to do a crystal, and that should be it. So I jump. Okay. I think I know what I'm doing. There's a good chance I don't know what I'm doing. Big brain here. Or just not have small brain. Is there anything I'm missing? Forgot to cling to the wall. So we go up here, jump, back. That was just my bad. Perform glory kills faster. Gain speed. What's on the other side of that, though? Anything over here? Oh, that's the key. So I'm gonna go this way. Aha! Is I still have to find that. And I basically explored everywhere except there, which is gonna be from here. There's an extra life there. This is definitely going to be a fight. Whoa. Fuck, you scared the shit out of me. That's how you initially got it. I just took the riskier way. Heat blast. Fire cash. Select fire the weapon to launch 3 rockets at a target. Sure.
Rocket launcher.
Armed to disable the flamethrowers, which I'm gonna need this bad boy with this. Punch him. Oh, fuck. Wait. I mean, it helped me a little bit. I don't like that. No, it didn't. It still doesn't unlock that. Wait. Is there a way to get up higher? Not seeing one. Unless it's when I come back. Which is probably the case. Save that just in case.
The beast draws near to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly saved.
This will be a good spot to end off the video here. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Found either cringe or something to laugh at and how bad I am. And hopefully the audio was good. If not, let me know down below. But I hope you have a good day. And you find something to laugh at while we're stuck in our homes. Bye-o!